Thank you. Mr. Laurel Powell, ladies and gentlemen.